I'm crazy. But it depends. Sometimes, you know, when it gets to be too much, like, of course, you do the show, and after the show, you talk to people, you got to sign, take pictures. But there are times when, maybe after 4 or 5 shows, I say, okay, I really need to rest. And then I rest when I need to. But for the most part, I like being in different places. So like today, I've never been to Belgrade before. It's my first time.
Serbia.
I was here in Serbia, but I've never been to Belgrade. So the spirit of the people uplifts me. And then I feel energized. As soon as I step on the stage, the people bring something. And it's like, boom, it brings me to another atmosphere. I mean, it's wonderful. I like to be in a place. Any place is about the people. The people make the space, the place. So if you went to an empty city, and then you could go to the dopest city on the planet and not meet anybody, would you enjoy the city? It's about the people. The people create the space. So I like to be able to have time to connect with them, with what the people, what stories the people tell me about what it means to live in this place.